A vernier caliper, basically used for measuring the thickness of a paper, measuring the internal diameter of a ring, measuring the depth of a cylindrical vessel. To measure the internal diameter of a cylindrical vessel, in this image you can see the different parts of a vernier caliper: outside jaw, fixed jaw, inside jaw, movable jaw, screw, main scale, vernier scale and strip. To know more about this instrument and for complete experiment, keep watching GYAN.